Welcome class, my dear students. My name is Floridalma Romero, and I hope you are okay taking care of you and your family at home. Don't forget, wash your hands, and if you have to go out for your safety, wear a mask to cover your mouth and nose. So today we are going to learn and talk about comparative adjectives, regular and irregular adjectives. Let's start. Are you ready? Look at the screen carefully, please. Miren la pantalla detenidamente, por favor. What is it? Yes, it is Amazon River and the Mississippi River. Sí, es el río Amazonas y el río Mississippi. Is the Amazon River longer than the Mississippi River? ¿Es el río Amazonas más largo que el río Mississippi? Right! The Amazon River is longer than the Mississippi. El río Amazonas es más largo que el río Mississippi. Now, let's talk about comparatives. We use comparative adjectives to compare some qualities of people, animals, things or places. This is an example of short adjectives. Like is the adjective, and the comparative form is lighter. Veamos las siguientes comparaciones. Ok, veamos otro ejemplo using short adjectives. Lucy is tall. Mary is short. Lucy is taller than Mary. Tall is alta. And taller is más alta. Bien, Lucy es más alta que María en su forma comparativa. Bien, continuemos con otro ejemplo. A tennis ball and a soccer ball. A tennis ball is small. A soccer ball is big. Al comparar estas pelotas usando small, a tennis ball is smaller than a soccer ball. Small is a short adjective, so we add ER to form the comparative, que sería smaller, que significa más pequeño. Bien, otro ejemplo. Adjectives that end in E, we add R to get the comparative adjective form. Safe. And the comparative form is safer. Safe is the adjective que significa seguro. And safer, más seguro. Y un último ejemplo. Adjectives that end in consonant followed by a vowel, the consonant is double. And add E-R, add double E and add E-R. Big. And the comparative form is bigger. Big. Grande. Y bigger, más grande. Estos son de una sílaba y terminan en consonante seguido de vocal. Vean que se duplica la consonante bigger. Ok, now look at this sentence. Miss Betty is ugly. And Miss Rosie is pretty. Ahora comparemos. Miss Rosie is prettier than Miss Betty. Pero bien, también podemos decir Miss Betty is uglier than Miss Rosie. There are rules of use of adjectives. Vean estos adjetivos como ugly, pretty, easy, heavy, and in white. Seguida de consonante. Véanlos. They are two syllables adjectives. So change Y into I and add ER to form the comparative form. For example, a melon is heavier than grapes. La palabra than se traduce como que. Let's study comparatives using long adjectives, more than two syllables. Adjetivos largos de más de dos sílabas, como por ejemplo, expensive, beautiful, difficult, and interesting. Bien, ahora veamos la comparación de estos sonidos. Our ring is expensive. A silver ring is cheap. Now, let's compare these rims. Ahora comparemos estos anillos. A gold ring is more expensive than a silver ring. Vean que ahora usamos more antes del adjetivo expensive. Veamos por qué. To form the comparative form of some two or more syllables, we use more before the adjective, plus than. The structure: more plus adjective plus than. More plus the adjective is beautiful plus the word than. Examples. Paris is more beautiful than Madrid. They are irregular adjectives. También existen los adjetivos irregulares. They are irregular adjectives because their original form change. Su forma original cambia al pasar a forma comparativa y no se les agrega nada. Good. Comparative form is better than. Bad, worse than. Far, farther. Look these examples. Compare New York weather and Nakaome weather. The weather in New York is bad. The weather in Nakaome is worse than New York. El clima en Nakaome es peor que el de Nueva York. Bien, ahora comparemos qué ciudad está más largo de valle, si San Pedro Sula o Tegucigalpa. Para ello, usemos el adjetivo far, que significa largo. San Pedro Sula is farther than Tegucigalpa. San Pedro Sula está más largo que Tegucigalpa. Aquí usamos la forma comparativa, farther. Bien, ahora usemos el adjetivo good. A chicken sandwich is good. Vean cuál es el mejor. Si un chicken sandwich or a cheese sandwich. A chicken sandwich is better than a cheese sandwich. Well, pay attention to this conversation between Peter and Daniel, where some comparative adjectives appear. Bien, presten atención a esta conversación donde aparecen algunos adjetivos comparativos. Don't repeat. Only listen to me. Peter. What position do you play? Daniel. I play as the goalkeeper. You are shorter than me. Peter. That's good. I play defense. You are taller than me. You can be the goalkeeper. Daniel. Yes. Being a goalkeeper would be more difficult than it is for me. Peter. Yes, it is easier than being defense like you. Being the goalkeeper is easier than being a defense for me. Daniel. You are right. Let's start playing. Very good, class. Pueden identificar los adjetivos comparativos que aparecen en la conversación. Shorter, taller, more difficult, and easier. Okay, this is the let's practice section. Let's see what you know. Answer the following questions using comparative adjectives. Van a responder varias preguntas usando los adjetivos comparativos. The first question. Is Daniel taller than Peter? Respondan, por favor. Excellent. Daniel is taller than Peter. The second question is Peter shorter than Daniel? Contesten, por favor. That's right. Peter is shorter than Daniel. Okay, and the last one. Very good. The correct answer is the letter C. Being a defense is more difficult for Daniel. Well, my dear students, the class is over. I hope you like it. See you next class. Bye-bye.